conversations where I'm struck by the things they say. It seems they traded the years for mere complications. Who ever thought it could end this way? They close the door, but they can't lock it. There's something of their childhood remains, and they felt it. Was it?